do I give you? Alexa Dex.
Okay.
Hi, everybody. So excited to be here and to have listened to Ghost Orchid earlier. Really lovely. So this is my toy piano on the floor of a black thing that's hard to see. And these are my pitched dusk bells, which are toys for babies. And I make these beats that play through my phone. So this first song I'm going to play for you is called The Seashore.
To find what lies
called Nestling. I'm actually releasing a music video for it December 21st. And I wrote it when I was in Rothko Chapel in Houston, Texas. And they have like an assorted selection of religious texts that you can choose to read there if you like. And so I pulled out the Tibetan Book of the Dead and light reading, casual reading, you know. And I found this section that said that if you had a dream that there was a nest, like a crown on the top of your head with birds living in it, that it was an internal symbol that you were going to die soon. And specific as that may be, and it really stuck with me, so I wrote this song. The only thing left.
Into my pocket. About old war stories.
Thanks. I'm now going to play for you my most uplifting title. It's called Heart Failure, and we'll send you to the morgue. Thanks for laughing. Some people don't laugh at me when I say that, and I'm like, guys, I'm kidding. I'm just kidding. It's not my most uplifting title. It's cool. For having this awesome space and letting us use it. And to everyone for listening, this last song is called Skipping Lanterns.